so you have to defensive tightly. Here we go.
William Rowe. In right to front. Maggie Hafner.
The blue for Peter.
Game holding on. And if Dominic, what you were saying about holding and two hands is going to be taken out of the rules, and it seems that that may be the case. I think that's going to be a good thing because it's not helpful.
Yeah, I see. Okay, so take it out of the rules, one thing, and then. But they will help, so you have to stop immediately.
Distance is not correct. Take these opportunities. Then they start to adjust the gear, just to think about their strategy. What can they do? How can they score their points? Hey, Jolan Juki. This time, Raw just moves his head out of the way, so the punch slips past. Bull now going to receive Koku. Category 2 warning. Moving into the last 3 minutes. Got a Moachigeri from Rule. Not good enough. The numbers on the backs of the geese are really good, but they may be trying to find a better way of keeping these numbers on for the temperature up far too readily. William Roll for France in red. Magdi Hafni, Egypt in blue. Oh, finds his punch spot. Hafni has picked up the Yuko score. Hafni moves for 1 point ahead. Takes him down to the mat. Can he score? But he can't. I think William Rowe was in a difficult position because if he'd let go, of course, I think Hafni would have scored his 3 points. So perhaps his strategy was to, I'm going to hold on. I'll take another penalty. And he does. A Keikoku in this place. But it did stop Hafni from extending his lead by a further 3 points.
Yeah, and Hafni, he made a very good tournament. He controlled every match with no problem until the end. So it'll be difficult for Roll to beat him, but.
William Roll, we just see he's the coach has put in a video review request. One of the judges have felt that he was a score. We see the review team just now scrutinizing what they saw, and they'll make a decision. If the decision is yes, they'll put up the green yes sign. If it's a no, they'll put up the red no sign. What is their opinion going to be? And it is no score. So Hafni still leading Rule from France by 1-0. 2 minutes 19 seconds left to go. But Rule has done a really good juki or a punch. He's now draw level with Hafni, 1 point to each. John Anzuki for Kazamazuki from Hafni. Really quick, straight round the side of Rule's face to score another point. He's now gone 2 points to one ahead. Rule feeling a little bit of desperation, a change of tactic. Try and get back into the match. Still plenty of time though. 2 minutes left to go. He's only trailing by 1 point.
And one of his good points of Hanafi is the double punch. So when you let him go, it's very difficult to stop him. So you have to break his rhythm.
Jordan, what a good deal. One hand punch from Hafni. See the punch just go past the head of Roll. and he loses his gum shield, pops that straight back in, and off we go with the action once more. 1 minute four, 39 seconds left. William Roll trailing, one point against his Egyptian opponent, Anthony Blue.
I think Roll have to be offensive to the game.
John Enora Mawashi from Hanafi. Not good luck to score though. Roll goes to the mat and he instantly closes up to stop his opponent being able to find a target. What's he going to do, Dominic? How is Roll going to get back in this? He's only got 1 point to score.
Yeah. He needed to go first and to score, but now that he do, but he's not precise enough. Let's say 1 minute to go, so enough time.
Still plenty of time. 1 minute left, 55 seconds left. Hanafi of Egypt leading 2-1. Law needs to draw on all of that experience. There's an example of where Hanafi moved round to turn. But Law steps out of the tatami, receives a drug eye warning. Now takes him on to...
His tatami was good, but too short.
Yeah.
This time, that's the way we need to work. Get in.
Last 20 seconds of the match. Hanafi of Egypt in blue. He came right out of the blue for that. And what a wonderful technique from Roll. And what a try to score. He's now going to take his 3 points to have a 4-2 lead with only 12 seconds left. So now it's half and Hanafi's got to desperately try to come back in. He's asking his coach to put in a contested review, video review. We wait to see what the panel believe. Video team, review team, just having a look. There's a referee with two cards, one red, one green. Hanafi and his coach and all the Egyptian team are desperately hoping that it's going to be a score, but it isn't. With just 4 seconds left in the match, William Roll of France is still leading. 4-2. And he secures the world title for France. Really good strategy there, wasn't it? That Oda Mawashi, Dominic Payne, had the most crucial part of the match with just 14 seconds or so left on the clock.
Yeah, I think Hanafi